uses like a Word or a Microsoft Works program. It allows you to write things. So I'll touch on it. And it opens up all of the documents I have. For example, I have a folder here called Intro to Email. So I'll touch on it. It will open up all of the email or all of the documents within that folder. And I'm just going to scroll down until I get to how to attach a document to an email. It's here on the left, on the top row. If I touch it, it opens up, and you'll actually see some directions about how to attach a document to an email for a Mac. As you can see, it says open a new email, like we did in the other program, which was Gmail. We filled out the email just like we did. As usual, we put a to person, we put the subject, and it automatically pre-populated the from. We clicked that paperclip icon, which here is up in the top of the email screen. We chose a document to add. We clicked open in this one, and then we would click send. The steps are roughly the same for this program. Here at the top, there's a piece of paper with an arrow pointing up. It's right in the middle. This is similar to our paper clip. I will touch it. And you can see it brings up three options for me to share this document. I'll choose Send a Copy. It allows me to choose the format I want to send this document. Pages is what the document was created in, a PDF, a Word document, or EPUB. I'm going to choose Word because I know the person I'm sending it to uses Word. It created the document, and now it asks me how to send it. I'm going to send it by mail. You can see it here with the envelope. I touch that. And just like we did in the other one, I'll put to whom it's going. I'll tell them the subject. I'll write a little bit. And then I'll push send, and off it will go.